Water theft has become a major problem in the community. We've managed to track down one of the culprits in action.